agency intel to your personal network agent. Jose Tremendo Guerra uses his failing nightclub on La Mugre's southern island as a front to ply his vile trade, the manufacture and distribution of a potent and addictive narcotic cocktail. A cunning, cold-blooded operator, Guerra takes deliveries of the drugs by day and deals them to the desperate by night. This operation alone accounts for a significant percentage of the Los Muertos' illicit income.
These are my kind of odds, Agent.
Jose Guerra's timely demise spells the end of his club and of Los Muertos' fertile drugs operation. This represents a serious blow to a loathsome but lucrative trade.